Okay, now you can calculate this limit. So if you want to watch the video of the previous limit, you can watch in my channel. Okay, this is the previous one. So now you can check this. Okay, so if it's 0 squared, you must substitute 2x, okay, and 0 square, 4 to 0, 10, 0, 4 to 0, yeah. So it will be 0 plus 5, so it will be 5, okay. We need 0 plus 10, it will be 10, 0 plus 6, equal to 6. Okay, thank you, and please subscribe and share this video.